Here it is right here, called Sweetest Punch. He starts his tour tomorrow night in San Francisco. Please welcome Elvis Costello with Steve Nieve.
Bells are chiming for victory. There's a page back in history. 45. They came back to the world that they fought for. Didn't turn out just like they thought. 45. Here is a song to sing, to do the measuring. What did you lose? What did you gain? What did you win? 9 years later, a child is born. There's a record, so you put it on. 45. 9 years more if we're lucky now. 9 year old puts his money down. 45. Every scratch, every click, every heartbeat, every breath that I held for you. 45. There's a stack of shellac and vinyl, which is yours now and which is mine. 45. Here is a song to sing, to do the measuring. But what did you lose? What did you gain? What did you win? Bass and treble he'll ever hurt. There's a rebel in a nylon shirt, but the words are a mystery. I've heard, do you turn it down a 33 and a third? 'Cause it helps with the elocution. Corporations turn revolutions. 45. I had something peculiar, said perhaps he's got a shot and now he's dead. 45. So don't you weep and shit, just change my name instead. But what do you lose when it all goes to your head? Bells are chiming and tears are falling, it creeps up on you without a warning. 45. Every scratch, every click, every heartbeat, every breath that I bless, I'll be lost, I confess. 45. 45. 45.
Nieve, right?
It's Steve Nieve on the keyboard.
Yeah,
there.
Very nice, very nice. Wrote this on your birthday, eh?
Absolutely. Story of my life in 3 minutes.
There you are. I can't wait for 46. That's going to be a hell of a thing. Now, I saw you on Saturday Night Live.
Yeah.
Now, you know, I remember, like, a long time ago, I don't remember what year it was, there was, like, a huge, like, row with you on the show.
Oh, yeah, yeah.
Wasn't there some big deal, like, somebody...
Well, we switched numbers at the last minute, because, you know, the title of the show is Saturday Night Live.
Right, right.
And we thought that maybe was a clue.
So what year are we talking?
77. We have our very first appearance on American television.
Okay, so it was and we switched. Been on 2 years. That's the original cast.
Original cast, and we went in there and we were kind of full of ourselves on our first tour. We were going to show them something they hadn't seen. And so we switched it around at the last minute, and we had the technical people all giving us...
Because I remember, you started a song. Didn't you start one song that they wanted you to sing, and then...
Yeah, it was more what the record company wanted us to play, and we were, you know, rebelling against that a bit, and we switched it on them, and we did this song, and, you know, I see it now, and I see this very earnest young man saying, no, there's no reason to do this song, ladies and gentlemen, and I'm passionate about what I wanted to sing, and we did the number, and they chased us out the building and said we'd never work on American television again, and we didn't for 3 years.
That's right. Yeah, I
meant we didn't appear on any show until 1980. After that.
No, who said that you would never? Was that Lauren? Was that?
He denies it now. But, the other night at the backstage, Bill Murray came up to me backstage and said, "Don't let Lauren tell you it wasn't him that was giving you the finger from behind the camera." Because it was. So I don't know whether it was him or not, because I don't remember it too well. You know.
Well, they get very nervous when you change things.
Yeah, it was. You know, it was in the spirit of it. And now, of course, they made it into. You know, they rerun it a lot of times.
But that's always the best. It's like the Academy Awards when somebody drops something or breaks something. You know, those are the best moments when you go sort of out of order.
That's what I always felt. Jimi Hendrix did something like this on TV when I was growing up in the 60s, and I just filed it away for future reference.
Yeah.
And we did it, and now here we are recreating it 22 years later, sort of as a sort of sending it up a little bit.
Well, there you go.
But I did it with the Beastie Boys, and they were great. You know, they were great fellas.
Oh, you're terrific on the show, and you're terrific here. Congratulations, the Sweetest Punch is the CD. Don't forget, Elvis Costello, the Sweetest Punch is the CD. And good luck tomorrow in San Francisco.
Thank you.
As well. Elvis, always a pleasure. Thank you very much. Neil Patrick Harris, Stark Raving Mad is the series. It's NBC, Thursdays, 9:30. And, of course, the Pants Lady, Charmed, on the WB. Down in the audience. Thank you, Charmed. Folks, see you tomorrow night with George Clooney. Tomorrow night, stay tuned for Conan.